Before, but it is definitely her composition. She's the first vocalist who's ever sung it. We're going to close out right now. Let's see, do we have time for one more? Yes? At this point, we have a collaboration. We're going to make this a quick version here because I know we're probably running over. We got a late start. Thank you again, Paula. This is a composition that has recently been penned by me. It was influenced by a colleague of mine who I had a chance to work with over the last couple of years on many occasions. And he read this poem a couple of weeks ago at the St. Mark's Church. What, Second Avenue? We're on St. Mark's. Church, so I thought it would be relevant for this evening. Famous American poet Amiri Baraka. He gave me this poem and asked me to look it over, and I was so inspired it led me to create this composition. And I chose the title in that it was inspired by his composition. I thought that I would choose the same title for my composition with his approval. At this point, we're going to collaborate with Phyllis and her piece, and we're running now. The title of this composition is called A Modest Proposal for Giuliani's Disposal. 41 verses, which are also curses. And perhaps it's happening before us. Here we go. Modest proposal. It's going to take us a few minutes. This is going to be the condensed version.
Thank you.